I found a little hill climb back there, but there's a sign that says no vehicles.